the space shuttle thing is collecting sample rock from the big rock. The rock floats off in space, and the space shuttle is now moving to dock at the satellite. As it continues to move towards, it's going into dock as we speak. Oh, the thrusters overfired and they lost connection, and now the space shuttle is deep in space, unknown. I am supporting claim two, where the thruster, where it bounced off the satellite and is now floating in space.